from the carrier line represents the frequency. In our made-up scheme, the frequency doesn't impact the decoded data. The carrier frequency for the Flipper Zero is in the 300 to 900 MHz bands, but this video uses around 500 Hz so you're able to hear the signal. Now let's look at some real modulation data. The first modulation we'll look at is called ASK, amplitude shift. A small amplitude is used to transmit a zero point, or a large amplitude. Check and send video on modulation.